Select image mode by clicking on the image mode tab. Select duplicate similarity here. Very close match has been selected. Specify the scan location by selecting from the available folders list and clicking the arrow to add to the search list. Click on Start Scan to begin the duplicate image search. The duplicate images are listed in groups. Each group number represents a set of similar pictures. The groups are shown in colored blocks. These columns show the width and height in pixels of the images. Note how the groups contain different sizes of the same image. Use the Image Preview tool to view the images in each group. The selection assistant can help mark files for removal. We want to mark for removal the smallest copies of the picture in each group. Done. 78 files marked. Some groups had no marked files as the images were all the same size. We can mark manually from the image preview window. You can skip to the next group with these buttons. To delete, move, or copy the files, click on this button. The files have been deleted to the recycle bin. The groups with one file left are no longer shown in the list. Job done.